Well, there's also a house fire today up the road in the city of Henderson. Firefighters were called to Green River Road around 10:30 this morning. Firefighters on ladders were focusing on an area near the roof on the outside. Now, at last check, the fire department is still investigating, and we'll update the story as more information becomes available.